My name is Adelaide and I'm studying here at Sun Yat-sen University in Guangzhou. I love it here. I love the campus. The people are so friendly. I'm president of the Australia-China Youth Association and I've worked with the International Relations Office here to run cultural events for students to really explore and mingle with the domestic students here.
G'day and welcome to Wuhan. My name is Timothy Easterbrook, president of ACYA Wuhan. I am a University of Wollongong student currently completing a year-long exchange here. Wuhan has provided so many opportunities to myself while I've been here, and also I have forged lifelong friendships.
In Chengdu, I've been studying here for over 3 years now. It's been really interesting. I think that Sichuan is an amazing place to study Chinese language because it's a little less developed than the East Coast. So if you want a really cool Chinese experience and to see a part of China that's developing really quickly, it's great.
I think a great aspect of Nanjing is the buzzing vibe that it has all year round, a byproduct of having over 50 universities just here in the city. You've also got the cultural and historical aspects of being a past capital of China, mixed in with one of China's fastest growing economies, making it a really great place to study and live.